from Augusta National. Hello to you. The situation improved since they found the signature.
Well, Stephen, I think it's fair to say that Tiger has found the
anticipated that he might be a contender this week, and that could still be the case. I'm interested, Alex, I think he's 3 over par at the moment, but even if things aren't going to plan on the course, what sort of impact having his personality back around the place has had?
Well, you're correct. He is 3 over through 13, sitting in 3 guys' place on the 14th green for birdie, but I think if you go out and that Tiger brings to a golf tournament. It's a crazy atmosphere where many people are
here. They're not quite making an impact at the top of the leaderboard, but players aren't least. Who's the most person who have impressed you so far?
Well, Mark Deason, who was at the tournament 2 years ago, is 4 under and playing very, very well, very, very much in control of his game. And, you know, you have to think about the fact that here's
been playing with Tiger Woods as well as it usually is somewhat unsettling to be playing with Tiger Woods. Most of us would ask the player who was playing with Tiger after the round, what was it like for you? Because it can be very difficult because once you have a lot of time to hold or hitting a shot, people are milling around or moving to the next green or the next tee. Tiger has that effect. And yet Mark Eastman seems to be in complete and total control of his golf game through 13 holes.
So the likes of Mark Leishman and Henry Fenton just push around currently.
What fascinates me, Alex, about this particular Masters is how many genuine contenders there appear to be coming into the first round. From your point of view, who are you expecting to be there challenging come Sunday afternoon?
Well, I never really expected Tiger per se, so I'm not disappointed about that. I would have thought that maybe Bubba Watson would be there. But the guys that we all talked about, there was that triumvirate, or really four, I should say, Dustin Johnson, Justin Thomas, Rory McIlroy, Jordan Spieth, they're all there. They're all within striking distance.
And 3 of those guys, both Thomas Rory McIlroy, are under par as well as Spieth. Phil Mickelson was always somewhat of a wild card. I expected him to play well, but the question is how well after his win in Mexico a couple weeks ago, and he's shown so far he's a little erratic through 3 holes. He's 1 under, but he didn't birdie the par. He birdied the par the first hole, which is great before, and didn't birdie the par 5. In fact, bogeyed it. So, full hit and miss with Mickelson, but I think if you get yourself anywhere around 70 today, 69 or 70, I think you're a terrific place to be going into the weekend. And a lot of these guys are exactly where they are right now, so I think they're comfortable where they are currently.
Well, we will be following it on TV, of course, and online, Alex, but do you get the sense that it will be a Masters to remember?
No, now, not now, I don't. I think if Tiger would have been clearly in the mix, I think it would have been a Masters remember just because of the energy he would have brought.
Everybody threw the first round, second round, and third round. Now we're starting to look at some of the players that, and there's no, well, no disregard or offense to a Leishman or a Stenson, but they don't move the needle like Tiger does. Even if Tiger doesn't win, if it's part of that equation, it would be a Masters remember. Currently, I don't see that happening, which means I probably don't believe it to be a Masters remember.
Alex, thanks for joining us on Sports Tonight. I'm the U.S. golf journalist, Alex McSally, speaking to us from Augusta National. And you can follow the Masters Golf with us online, bbc.com/sport, for the very latest. To Australia, where the world champion sprint hurdler and the face of the Gold Coast Commonwealth Games, Sally Pearson, has been forced to withdraw due to injury. And the first four-day competition also provided us with a moment of history in what was the opening medal event, leading our team in Australia is Lee Yates. It's the first day of competition. It's under.